Dark Matter Camo, all we have to do is get 50 kills with this gun and we'll have it unlocked. Kinda hyped, excited and stuff. Can't wait to have it finally unlocked after working so hard through all the weapons. Alright, we're gonna be playing some hardcore domination, so the kills come easy. This weekend it just so happens to be double everything, so it's double XP, double crypto keys, double weapon XP, double... If you play zombies, you also get double Dominium, which is kinda cool. Wow. I was playing against that guy last game. And let's just say he likes... yeah, that. He just loves to jump. Oops. Oof. The one thing I don't really like about SMGs is the simple fact that it takes more than one bullet if you don't hit them in the head or if you don't, if you're not close enough to them. Which usually most SMGs make up that with the rate of fire, but that's not always how it works. Okay, we're gonna call this in real quick. Throw out my HC. I only need one more of these. Alright, my care package is here. Oh, I didn't get him. That's okay. Let's see how many we can get with this. Double. Alright. Ooh, I hit him. That happened to be a headshot. That would have been perfect. Nice. Good job, teammate. Nice kill. Stuff's exploding all over the place. Got him. There we go. Oh. Got behind us, that sucks. See, the issue with teammates running around behind us and flipping spawns is all of a sudden we have enemies on both sides of us. Who's winning then? The people who are surrounded or the people who don't know? Or the people who are basically everywhere? Like, if I have a good enough team, of course spawn flipping doesn't really matter, but when you have teammates who can't really watch your back, and you can't watch theirs because it just doesn't end very well. Hopefully we'll get a longer game. I only need 42 more kills. It's pretty good. That'd be great if I could get those 42 in one game. Or the high powered part of the contract. Alright. Let's hopefully get jumped right into a match. Nah. We're gonna go for Havoc. It's probably not gonna happen though. Right. Also, another good thing, the gloves were finally unlocked. I think they look pretty cool. They look weird with Nuketown though. Feel like all the new camos were kind of made for the gloves. All right, so we're on to Stronghold.
Hardcore domination. Secure the objective. Securing A. Enemy took C.
Right.
Alpha secure.
Let's go this way. Just because I know. There we go. Oh. Well, I just happened to jump down right in front of an enemy. I didn't actually expect them to be right there at that time. Well, it seems like we're losing A and we cannot get dominated. So I'm gonna come back here and help out. I like to have control of the house just because it's a great point.
Securing B.
Ah.
Losing Alpha. Securing
Help
C.
this guy capture C real
C
fast.
dominated. Go on the offensive. C locked down. Securing B.
Every time I go to throw a grenade, and there just happens to not be one.
Friendly UAV inbound.
All right. Keep going. Got him. See, now he's gonna be looking towards here. Now I'm gonna pick him up right there. Collect some more kills. Alright. Let's go help out with the A. That guy got a nice triple. Okay. Don't hit the tree, and we're good. Kill that guy. Ooh. Nice, we got a hardened sentry. Which I was gonna place back there, but. So, what I'm gonna do with it. Wow, these guys are really, really camping. Watch out up there, teammate. Yeah. Alright, so the team's not doing very well. Nor are we, actually. These guys are just camping hardcore. Which is okay, I guess. It's kind of annoying. Like, mildly, massively annoying. Kill that guy. Get him dead. Him. that there.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Hostile Wraith inbound.
Alright, keep looking around. Ouch. I was hoping I could hit him. Oh. We all clipped the edge, but that's okay. Keep trying to throw grenades, forgetting that I have 6 attachments and no grenades. Losing A. Enemy has A. Oh. The battle, but the war goes on. Bring your A game. That's okay. First round, pretty good. Hopefully, some of our teammates will be able to step up their game and actually capture some points. That would be great. Call this in. Don't let me. There we go. I'm gonna let him keep that. He can have it if he wants. It's just an RC. And I already have one. Locked down. Friendly HCX inbound. There we go. Alright. Losing Bravo. I was actually kind of expecting someone to come this way, but apparently not. Okay.
HCXD ready for tasking.
Sit right here.
Losing Charlie. Care package awaiting orders.
Ooh. All right then.
Friendly care package incoming.
And I have my own care package. Ooh, another HC. Now I have 2 of them. Ooh. See what we can get done with our sparrow. Nice double kill.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Come on, peek it.
Friendly guardian deployed. Bravo. Bravo, knocked down.
All right.
Losing D. Friendly health door inbound.
Care package awaiting.
Charlie.
And we're losing Charlie. No, I don't think we are. Oh, that sucks. But that's also okay because... Wow, nice hiding spot.
Be advised, hostile counter UAV.
Be happy we're able to hide there. Oh, rip. Sorry, teammate. Get a nice little quad feed. Oh yeah, I know, my aim is terrible. I already realized this like forever and a half ago. Relax. Ah. I'm just gonna cap this point. Securing Charlie. All locations secured. Hold your positions. Losing Bravo. Friendly server is inbound. Friendly counter UAV inbound. I won't. Maybe. Oh my god. Reasons why I don't like submachine guns. One thing I wish that the dart would do is move a little bit faster. Oh. Well, we won. That was nice. I'll rip that teammate.
Black Ops, mark up another win. One shot, one kill. Won't even hear it coming.
Hmm. One of my boasters. Oh, it's the seizure dance. Oh, nice. Sometimes I spell it backwards, and then everyone thinks it says three nope. So, we have only 17 more kills to go. Or actually, 7. I only need 7. Thought it was 60 for some reason. Alright, so we're gonna get these 7 kills, and hopefully with no errors, we're gonna get our dark matter. I originally thought I was going to get my dark matter by finishing the Razorback, but I spaced it and forgot I didn't finish the Weevil. It was pretty terrible. Very depressing, you know, that kind of stuff. That's okay, though. Capture the objective. Hostile care package overhead. Nailed it. No, I did not want to grab that weapon, but I'll take the care package. Oh, where's my gun? Oh, there it is. Oh yeah, I forgot. Let's go ahead and call that in. Oh, I think they're mad at me now. I only got a Wraith from their care package. That was like a major score. You go, Wraith. Go kill people. I'm gonna go towards B and hopefully... Wow, they took that out fast. Let's see what we can do up here. Because that didn't affect me. He thinks that no one's down here. Oh, my bad. Scared me. Which sucks because now I'm all alone. Alright. Let's go... Actually, no. I want... Okay. We'll cap A. Probably gonna die while attempting to cap this. There, yep, okay. He had speed. Okay, so we do not want to make contact with this HC. Wow. I don't really care for this map that much. Like, it's a good map, but I don't like it. It's very well done. But I just don't like it. Oof. These guys are like camping really hardcore. Either that or they know exactly where you are 100% of the time. Because as you can tell, that guy was looking directly at me for no apparent reason. Oh, that sucks. Sorry to hear. Okay. Well... didn't get the last kills I needed. That's okay though, because that was a very crap game. So, let's find a different one. And took out my Wraith so quick too. Did not expect them to take it out that quick. Okay, let's quickly get into another match, and we'll get those last 2 to 3 kills we need. Call it good. Unlock the Dark Matter. That ought to be great. Alright, so we're gonna go in through here, because usually I have better luck finding people through here. I hate not having afterburner. Can't jump as much. I don't know why you would run around with a melee in hardcore. You die too quickly. I don't know where this guy went, but he killed the guy with the melee. Ooh, teammate scared me. Oh my god. Oh my. I really wish he didn't jump out like that. Hello? Okay, so someone just went in there. Someone went back there too. Wow, my accuracy is terrible. And oh, here it goes. Okay, that's gold. Good work. Bravo secure. Bliss. Leveled up. Yeah, okay. Wait. Why didn't I get diamond? Did I seriously mess up again? Oh my gosh. I don't even care. Just kill me. Thank you. Okay, so... I guess I must have missed something. I'm gonna have to go back through all of the weapons again and find out why it didn't give me dark matter or diamond. Because that, it's really irritating. I did a lot of work for that. Uh-oh. Wow. Can't believe that though. Get out of here. Damn, they actually capped it. Got him. Alright, so... let's kill that guy. I have no idea why that is, though. I don't know why I didn't get it, because I've checked all the other camos, I thought. Oh, sure, I did. Bravo secure. I missed that guy to a point. Ah, through the window, okay. Well, I don't really know what to do now. We're gonna find out in just a second. I'm gonna quit out of this match and find out exactly what I did that made me not get diamond. Because I obviously missed a submachine gun. Get ready for the next round. So, let's go find out. So irritating. Because I just had this happen with the Razorback too. So we gotta figure out which weapon we forgot to do. Because obviously, we forgot to do a weapon. Nope. Okay, so I unlocked Dark Matter, but it did not tell me. That's so cool. Okay, so I got my Dark Matter, and it looks amazing. Wow. I haven't, like, actually used Dark Matter before. That's really cool. I like it. I like how fast it moves. So much movement. Such a tiny space of area. Doesn't really look as good on Sniper. If it covered more area on the Sniper, it would look a lot better. But it doesn't. It's really cool though. Alright. So. We got Dark Matter. And I guess. We'll check it out here in a second. I just need to work on getting Dark Matter for all my other guns. That's really cool though. Wow, it covers a lot of space on the pistol. That's really amazing. I'm glad I finally unlocked it. Put some basic stuff on this class. Alright, so Dark Matter unlocked. Super excited. Wow. That's crazy though. So you can't use it in like custom games lobbies, that's okay. It's not super awesome, but it's okay. We'll play a game with Search and Destroy. I forgot to switch my specialist again, but that's alright. We don't really need to use the specialist. It's more like a luxury anyways. That's crazy. I finally got Dark Matter. Like, it's not super accomplishing if you don't do it. Like, if you don't accomplish everything yourself, then it's really terrible. Like, I find it amazing once you feel how great it feels to finally accomplish getting dark matter. Okay, so we're gonna go in here. We're gonna see what we can do. Help kind of protect the area. And we win. Job, CDP. Do it again, and let's go home. Wow. It's been so long. Oh wow, this guy's lagging. It's crazy. Didn't think I'd be getting dark matter in a long time. Alright, so we're gonna run train and see if anyone comes that way. Usually people do. And they usually try and go through this little tiny room. But as you can tell, and I have high caliber running on this too, so I'm able to take him out real easy. All you have to do is hit for the head. Rounds over like that. Starting off 2-0, that's pretty good. I think the Man of War is probably my favorite weapon just for search, just because it's got a slow rate of fire, but it takes 3 hits to kill people instead of 4 to 5, depending on distance. And if they're up close, it can actually just take 2. And then with high caliber through on there, it's amazing. Alright, so we're gonna go this way. We're gonna peek right here. Okay, there's one upstairs. One lower. He died though. Ah! Wasn't exactly expecting him to be down here, but that's okay. He had the VMP with absolutely no recoil. Oh, nice shot. Alright, so who has bomb? Neither of you. That's awesome. UAV. Ooh, there's one right next to you. There's one guarding bomb right there. Wow. Someone tells me he almost died. Okay, so this guy should be able to get him pretty easy. Nice.
Good job, CDP. Do it again and let's go home.
Okay, so we're gonna run the HG with my pistol. Why? Because I like the HG. It's a good weapon. Slow rate of fire, yeah, but it's actually one of my favorite SMGs. Once I get all the camos unlocked, then I can use the camos I like to use. And I'm getting body blocked by a teammate. That was great. One of the worst things to happen when you're setting up for search is to get body blocked by a freaking teammate. It's probably the most annoying thing, and it's easily causes you to fail. Because you can't get to where you need to be when you need to be there. Alright, so apparently this guy over here ran away or died or something. Something stupid. Wow. Nice dart. Okay, so we're looking for the last guy. Looks like someone found him. Marshals, of course. Whoever that enemy was didn't exactly have the best of aim.
Good job, CDP.
He could have killed that guy easy.
And that's a wrap. Overwatch signing off.
Alright, so I unlocked Dark Matter. Did pretty good. That's great. Super stoked. Oh, that sniper right there I want so bad. Just because it's a new sniper and I love running on snipers. Just not on search. Alright. But that's gonna be it for this episode. See y'all in the next one.